Welcome back, everyone. We are ready for the first face-off, which Micah Miller will take and win. Here it comes. Back out. It's played at center ice by the Stars. And now for the blue liner, Lucas Vaughn. He'll get it out to Koepke. Koepke shot in a nice pad save there. Here it comes back out. Koepke again. Koepke's still with it. And now Lincoln has an early breakaway. With 30 seconds in, Ben Cross will cover it. As he covers up again. 32 seconds in. And the one for Lincoln is Derek Shading. Hayden Rowan will take, Patrick fires! Great save there by Ben Cross. And now Miller will get it out to Ernberg. Ernberg still with it. Pospisil goes by. And now here it comes back out. Lincoln will grab it again. And now here it comes back out. That one will go just wide. And then Pospisil tried to pass it to Luke Johnson. He didn't. And then Lincoln's shot finessed on back out to Pospisil. Pospisil will come back. Long toss at center ice. As that one will get it out, 18:55 to go. And that one will come back out to the blue line. Looks like Salonen got knocked down there on the play. He will head back to the bench. And the man who will come back for him is Sammy Walker. Shot, and it hits the stanchion. Now Ferner tried to clear it. Grady Ferner, captain, he'll get it again. Ferner back out to, Sammy Walker almost had it, and then until he got knocked down. Here comes back out. Ryan Liebold tried to get it there, he didn't, and now Grady Ferner tried to get it again, but that one will go just wide. Oh, what a hit there on Rowan. Now Ferner and Rowan trying to go for it. Mantero could have tried to go for it too. There goes that out. Shot in a great save there by Ben Cross. Oh, and then the rebound goes wide. And then Mantero tried to get it out. And now here it passed back out to Hayden Rowan again. Oh, what a hit there. Bakic almost fell into his bench. We had a similar play like that last time. No whistle, as now they will. Bakic lost a stick twice on that play. Here he comes back out. It's still down. Randy Hernandez. The other night, Randy Hernandez got a couple points, and both of those were goals. And Randy Hernandez got a goal last night. Good job by Hernandez there on the play. Ernberg blocked it. Ferner trying to get it. And 17 minutes remain. Shot off the netting and out of play. Ben Cross has the goalie mask of Tim Thomas, who played for the Boston Bruins. Faceoff will come left of Ben Cross. Martin Pospisil will take the faceoff.
When are you going to wear my Kings jersey?
Dad all dressed in white over there. He's fixing my mom's walker as D. St. Fowl tried to get it through as Luke Johnson will get it. Long toss to D. St. Fowl. Now Ronto with it. Zaporanta shot and it's held up by Derek Shading. And the official got knocked down. Everyone likes that. And no penalty will be called on the play. Which is really a great idea if you're in a league like this. Okay, now Saladin trying to get it there in the corner, and so did Ryan Liebold. And now they try to get it out. Here comes Matt Fossett. DeBrady Ferner shot at a great save there by the Lincoln player as Jack Babbage got hammered. Here comes that guy. Shot at a goal! Take the face off. He'll win it. Back out to Koepke. Well, Koepke shot at a great save there by Shadig, and then he covers it up. City are in the second period. Muskegon scored. It is now 1-0. Muskegon over Tri-City. Is that one an offside? Will follow. So all through the game we'll give you like score updates and all that stuff. Face-off will come right in front of the penalty box. Martin Postisol will take it. And he'll win the draw. Back out to Hayden Rowan. Back out. Pospisil almost had it. And now it's played at the blue line. And then they'll pick it up. Back out. Lincoln will have it. Mantero, long toss that Ronta has. He'll get it out to Matt D. St. Foul. Shot goes wide. And now, back out. Lucas Bond. Bond fires one. Shadig will come back out to get it. Oh, it was his tool. Here it comes. Back out Johnson. Johnson. He'll get it out to Hernandez. Hernandez shot goes wide. Bakic goes wide. And then back out. Lincoln will try to clear it. Hayden Rowan's got it. He'll get it out. Callie Ehrenberg almost had a pass. And now he'll have the puck to Hayden Rowan. Hayden Rowan, he's got a breakaway. As he's hammered up and Shadig will grab it. Face-off will come left of Derek Shadig. That's in the second period. As that one will get back out. Sammy Walker almost had it. Now here it comes back out. Shots. Oh, that one will go wide. Oh, here it comes Saladin. Saladin, he's got a breakaway with 14 and a half hills fan on it. And now here it comes Musketeers. It's Jack Babbage off the boards. And then that one will come all the way back out to Ben Cross. He'll play it to the captain, Brady Ferner. Ferner will get it out to Saladin. Saladin boarded away. And now, no icing on the play as that one hitting the boards. And then that one will come back out to Lucas Bond. Bond to Mantero. Mantero back out to Fawcett. And it's boarded away. And now, Lincoln will take it. Here it comes back out. Shot. Oh, nice poke check there by Lucas Bond. Now Matt Miller trying to get it. He'll snatch it out. Back out to Koepke. Here comes Koepke with Mantero as he almost had the pass. Mantero will try to get it, except for Ehrenberg will get it. Ehrenberg will get it out to Mantero. Mantero. He'll get it out to Michael Miller. Miller fires, goes over the glass. A delayed penalty call. Ben Cross is going to go back to the bench. Six attackers. The man off the bench is Ronta. And now here comes Micah Miller. Miller a couch shot, and the penalty will be called. And we'll have a commercial break right after this.